stand-up drill trying to get underhooks in the clinch. The two of them are going to start out with an over and underhook or a collar tie-up, and from there, they're going to try and re-pummel to get underhooks. And go. So look for level drops. Look for... Good. And drill. Good. Again. Go. Awesome. It's a high energy drill, a lot of strength, a lot of body positioning. Pummeling for double underhooks.